No, 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 no.
A few moments later.
Doing my best just to not blow my cover. Know it's all just a test, but I can't pass up this hunger. There's still a hole in my chest, and I'm trying to strap it with numbers. All you hoes got your checks, but I'm a queen when I run up. Cross a king with my hunters, shooting threes in abundance. Rookie G's acting thuggish, you points to me, shut the fuck up. Annihilation's what we love, steady hitting, getting duds. Just wait till we get the guns out. 45 na kalibre o 9, ikaw na bahala sa dinami. Rami mong mali, utak mo lang may tama. Sa kitid mo mag-isip, pare, lakam mo lang na ban at naglalaman. Lalim-laliman ang sarap mong ilublob sa dagat. Di kailangan magpatunay sa sino mo na nakikinig. Di masasalag ng sentido o ng iyong bibig. Picture this, I might be a hero to your little kid or a villain, either way I'm the fucking head honcho. Money come from my flow, the clip of lead blanco. Get the bread pronto, yeah I'm the head honcho. Money come from my flow, clip of lead blanco. Then get the bread pronto. I got loose scripts, two grip. That's the shit I'm smooth with. I'm the new kid that these fathers can't fool with. Shit, my new slips I tighter than how these boots fit. I got that new drip that drowns Titanic or cruise ships. Don't you dip and dabble too close, just watch us from a distance. I don't fuck with all that glucose. You fallin' need assistance. I could do the same, but who knows? I'd rather say good riddance. Jack the Ripper rippin' paroles. Annihilate with persistence. I try to say something different, but by today I'm just spittin' to rhyme while making a living. But mama say that I'm different. She proud of how I do business. I kinda resemble hitmen that got away from the killing. I'm the head honcho, money come from my flow, the clip of lead blanco. Get the bread pronto, yeah I'm the head honcho.
They call me the boss though, you can call me Marshall.
Get the bread pronto.
You y'all late to me, guess you never been angry or sad. Or maybe just have, never had to face any adversity. Take any ass whippings, I basically had to see some shit that'd make you faint like you're faking a jab. Pussy. Bitch, you wish you had a life like mine, yeah. You just fantasize the shit you write, you guys like lying, yeah. Everything you ever been through multiplied by 9. What? Ain't even half the shit I went through by the time I was 5.
Like what?
Saw my uncle get stabbed, took a knife right in the abs, yeah. And all he was trying to do was get my tricycle back. Yeah, the one that Boogie, Malcolm, and Isaac just jacked. After they jumped me and stumped me and hit me twice with a bat. Was 5 and a half, second time I survived an attack. Two twins, they called themselves the Bulldogs, white kids and fat. I was too frightened to scrap, I didn't fight or hit back. And you wonder why is it that I treat a mic like a gat. Only learned when I pull it, a bullet from out a barrel the size of a derringer flies. That's how I would characterize lyrics. But America, I could see the fear in your eyes. You saw my terrible side, the blonde hair and blue eyes.
Now the writing is on the wall like graffiti still. If you're having trouble reading, we'll make it simple. He's Easy Gill, easy name to remember. Cause his rap name is the same as like 10 minutes on stages for me. Easy Mill, or should I say Measly Mill? Yeah, cause it sure as my used to feed me. Sleeping pills to keep me sleepy still. It was creepy cause the Nietzsche could've easily Casey Anthony'd me. These rappers, I'm above them, but punching down ain't beneath me. Cold as the wind chill factor, but the fact is I don't know when to chill. But every time I come out, they expect me to fucking reinvent the wheel. Rappers get praised for spitting bars with less than a tenth of skill. Imbecile on the ledge like a benzo pill on a windowsill. Now canceled ain't the word for me. You need a term that's probably stronger than dirty laundry. This controversy got me in the worst of quandaries. Feel like the earth's axis, the world's turning on me. Like them cops in Akron, Ohio, with Jalen Walker. Ain't caught this much flack in a while, since back as a child. And all I did was say like one thing bad, then it spiraled. Saw you cracking a smile, then relapsed in a mile. Ways back in the vial. Guess there ain't no civilizing a savage, and I don't give a fuck if you hate me worse than East Track on Revival. Bitch, I'm back like a spinal, get it cracking like Kairos. It's the coup de grace, I'm cruder than removing claws from a cougar's paws and throwing it back in the wild. But you taming me ain't gonna happen, and I'll live on planet denial for the rest of my life. But you'll be a stain till I die.
Kiss the rain, ice runs in my veins, won't play it safe. So you wanna be my enemy, you should've known I'd never kiss the rain. You think that I'm insane, it's your mistake.
I mean me,
my enemy, you should've known I'd never kiss the rain. Ice runs in my veins. you wanna be my enemy. You should've known I'd never kiss the rain. You think that I'm insane. It's your mistake.
Yeah, it's that time again. The long-awaited resurrection of Eminem's evil but godly twin. And it is finally time for you all to see me chew and bite the trend. Cause man, maybe my life depends on this one shot. So I'm diving into the beautiful mess that these turn of events have been producing. It's time for the pens to finally be put to use again. While these mumbling retards confuse the trend, and then focus on brainwashing you and your friends, and just not even care if they lose or win. As a careless little asshole pull you in their face with scribbles like, man, I could do it because of how easy it is to copy the formula. Maybe you're curious of what it is. Okay, I'ma be showing you. Cause with these four little steps, it's sure that's who will be blown up. But when you skyrocket to fame, man, that's when depression be showing up. Wait, where was I? Oh yeah, teaching you little motherfuckers how to fit in with your peers. Wait a minute, that's not it. It's about the queers shedding from tears. Cause of all the years they've been planning to make this game theirs. But I am here, mumbles beware. This is the time you should trample the fear.